as a government, we don't have a policy to force people to be vaccinated.
Should you have?
Sorry?
Should there be a policy? Should it be mandatory? Unless you have overriding health concerns, obviously, and it was going to kill you, should you have the vaccination?
So that is, I'm sure, something which is under review and being discussed in the department. What I would say is that as we are moving out and easing out along the roadmap, and the Prime Minister is making an announcement this afternoon about that, we do have to exercise caution. We are leading the world in COVID recovery, and we want to nail this virus. We never want to be in the position that we've been in again. And as a government, we will be looking very carefully as we take each step out along the path to make sure we are never back there again. What? It's caution and it's optimism, but we need to be very careful moving forward. Would I force people to be vaccinated? You've asked me a very direct question. No, I wouldn't force people to be vaccinated.